Okay, so we are going to understand the concept of stock market today. Okay, followed by that.